Morning, guys. It's too wet for the shed. Way too wet. Now, Angela Porter. Now, I've got to do that part one up. Now, I've got that part one up, haven't I? Yes, I uploaded that. Now, this is a continuation of that one. And I think I'm going to put some of it in here. I'm going to put some of it in there. Now, we had a lovely little thunderstorm come through this morning, around 9 o'clock. You can open it always. Yeah, you go backwards and forwards. It's an infinity card. And she likes interactive. Okay. Yeah. Let me just move that forward a little bit. A daisy pattern. A little daisy pattern happening. And we've got eight. Now, how can I incorporate that in here? I think I can go from here up into a pattern. I will put one in here. Now, there's no video for this pattern here. I did it at the meat raffles. While I was waiting for the meat raffles to start on Saturday. So the little hoops. Nice, simple little hoops. I've got two more books of this one coming. I'll put one in my bag again. No, he'll go in my bag. Maybe this one will go back in the bag and I'll have it for the bedroom. Now, I've got more than 8 petals. That's okay. 10. I've got 10 petals. And we've got little... type arches. Going to do a whole line up the page. I don't know how this will fit in with this pattern though. We'll do what we can. Now we've got to go. We'll put another one of you up here. No, daisies, that's what they are. My daisies have a few more little leaves on them, petals on them. We had a nice bit of rain with that thunderstorm this morning. And that's good. I watered the garden. Everything's growing nicely. We should have some tomatoes by Christmas time. I think we're going to have fish for Christmas dinner this year. Okay, I think that might work. Yeah, we'll continue in a straight line. We'll curve it a little bit now, I think. I think Angela's daisies may be a bit more better than mine, I don't know. Of course you got some burnt. Why wouldn't you? Yep, sunburn in winter is actually worse than sunburn in summertime. That could have been a little bit closer, that one. He looks like he's flying off now. Yeah, I like the dots in it too. I'm going to put little dots in mine. I don't know if the background, what she's going to do, will work in mine or not. I think I want something else in here. Another little daisy, half a daisy. Thank you. small to big. Now Angela's putting in the lights. In lines now, we may have to do a few more of these. Her lines are beautiful. I can't quite get my lines to go like that. I'm using an 01 micron, I think. Yeah, 01. So, who's updated their phone this week? Man, is it a hassle. I don't have the password, passcode on my phone or Face ID. It doesn't go out the house that often. I thought, why do I need it when I'm in the house? I refuse to put it on. Never leaves my bag anyway. I don't have that much on my phone to warrant it, but boy, it wanted to put it on again. I said, nope, I'm not going to remember passwords or passcodes. Not turn on my phone in the morning. Nope. I'm not awake enough to do that anyway. I'm still not awake now. It's 12 o'clock. On a nice Sunday morning. These are actually taking shape nicely. I don't know where we're going. Yeah, Angela's putting in her curved lines. we take a risk and put in curves. I'm going to come around here. This paper's lovely and smooth. It's the I'll get it in it. It's the El Di Pablo, 110 grams. It is a beautiful paper, nice and smooth, not like that 110 grams there in the big book. That big book's paper's shocking. I think that's why I've gone through so many pens. Going to put in some daisy, and yes, I'm not colouring in all that. I'm leaving a little speck of white. It's a little speck. If you can't do it, don't worry about it. Now, maybe this is going to be a field of daisies. That's a funny one, isn't it? The other petals are squished in behind there. It's alright. Oh, Diva Dance, that's what it is. I wondered what it was called, Diva Dance. That's that one you're drawing up with the hills, the little hills. Diva Dance. Okay. I knew it had a name, this pattern. I don't know about that one, but I like that. Now all my Apple is updated. iOS 16. Hey. Only about 15 minutes it took to update three items. But now I can't hook up my other phone to this one. Oh, I know why. It hasn't got a Sims card in it. See, I'm awake. Hasn't got a SIM card in it. That's why it don't work. And that's Diva Dance. Oh, we could put that down the bottom a little bit. Incorporate that. Okay, we can do that. We can do that. I think another... Something has to go in here. If I was clever enough, I would know what. Or maybe another one of these. Maybe another one of these. A little one of these. They're coming off of there. These are very simple. It's a little hoop there. Another little hoop. Or arch, or whatever you like to call them. Then we come up and around. back down. Now I call these cherries. Don't know why they look like cherries, but they look like cherries. Or little toadstools, little toads. No, I didn't put, see that? I didn't put that in. It's all right, I can put it in now. Use a different one. That fits in nicely. And I put a little thing there that hooks them in. Now, I don't think we really can put that those lines in here. This is more for flowers. I'm surprised Scooter hasn't come in yet. Bugging me. Carbonine, okay, low carbonine, okay. My headphones keep falling out. I think I'll put a couple of daisies here somehow. Oh, I must check on that. I sent something off to Wanda. I'm still thinking about getting a computer. I want the Apple Macintosh computer. I think I can do better editing on it. Download some music from the YouTube app, which I can't do on my phone. For some unknown reason, won't let me. Okay, let's put that diva dancing. Nice straight line there. And we'll put a little one in. Doesn't have to be all the way up the page. I'll put a small one of that. Yes, pencil lines are part of the Zentangle, but I don't like them either. I don't like them very much. He's getting higher and higher, isn't he? So you're not going to put in a big one. Okay, that will do for diva dance. Kind of looks like a pine cone sitting there. Okay, we'll go up a little bit higher. Let's go up a little bit higher. He looks like he's a squashed pine cone. Incorporate him a little bit more. Yeah, I like that. Fills in that spot nicely. Now I have to have three daisies. I have to have three. Yes, I want to get that set to all one like it. Set Aldi's. It's got the grey colours in it. I couldn't get them last week. I suppose they'll be all gone next fortnight. Paid on the 24th, I think. I doubt whether I can get any art supplies there next fortnight. They don't stay in stock very long. They had a lot of sketchbooks there, and they had the canvases, the wooden canvases. They had our nice wooden canvases. I couldn't get any. Oh, maybe next fortnight. Now, should we put in something? Mm-hmm. continuing with the diva dance. I am continuing with it. Just instead of blacking them in, putting the black in there. Just to add something to it. Well. Now, upload your new program on your Apple phones, guys. Update it all. It's a pain in the ass, but it's got to be done. Okay, that finishes that bun off. Okay, let's go down here. Let's just continue and go down here. Hello, Princess, what's the matter? What's the matter? I'm putting in the colour now. Okay, check out Angela Porter. Okay, so old Scooter was in here. Oh, I tell you. He's just left the room. He's back in again. He leaves, he comes in. He leaves, he comes in. You make up your mind, Scooter. Eh? Can you make up your mind, big boy, where you're going to sit? Now we're putting Diva Dance. And we've got those berries in. And here comes the other little munchkin. Miss Princess is now in here. Good morning, afternoon, Princess. No, not talking to me. Okay, I'm going to leave this one here. I'll come back in a minute. Yep. The old white gel pens do come in handy for erasing lines. Okay, that's it. I'll just put the top line in. And we'll go on with it a bit further. We'll put in another couple of flowers up there, I think. Actually, this one needs a bit more of a little bump in here. Okay, I think that's looking good. Oh, there comes Misty. Underneath the bed this time. She'll be wanting to pick up in a minute. Yeah, I know. I know you're there. I'm doing something. You just have to wait a minute or jump up yourself. Lazy little sod she is. You can get up all by yourself. You don't need me. I'm drawing here. I'm not stopping just yet. I want to put one more daisy in. She will get up on herself. She has been up there. There we go. Thank you. Do you have to step on my feet? I said, in a minute, darling. You'll only be up there for 2 seconds. You know you'll only be up there for 2 seconds. Does anyone else have trouble like that with little dogs? Eh? She's bossy. She wants to be picked up. She's stepping on my feet, telling me she's here, she's here. I know you're there, darling. You can just jump up on by yourself, you know. Okay, that's it. Yeah, I just want to put that little bump there. In a minute. Stop being so stubborn. You'll just be up there a minute. There we go. There we go. That's it. It needs a third one. I like this grouping of 3 and 5. Okay, there, we're done on that one. We're just going to do little circles. Okay, we're done. Happy hands, please subscribe. We're almost up to our 600th subscriber. I will do a giveaway of that painting. She'll get up there at herself in a minute. She's getting tired. I'm being a naughty uncle. And I'm being a naughty uncle, Misty. I'm being a naughty uncle. Can you get off my foot? Gee, for a little dog, they're heavy. Ow! Get it off! Happy hands! Bye.